What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're about to play the final part of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And I'm just only doing this just to give you guys a little reminder that after I'm done with this, I'm gonna take a month break from making gameplay series because see, it's actually too much because you gotta like sit down for an hour or two or three and make videos and it's just too much. But I promise, next month, I will finally do what I've been wanting to do for a while, the God of War gameplay series. And after that, I will do God of War Ragnarok. And then after that, I will do Ghost of Tsushima. And after that, I don't know what other else games I'll do. But now, let's just play this final part. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And let's get started.
Let's take a walk, okay? Ah, one thing. You have to promise not to look up.
Why?
Because I'm pretty sure you won't like what you see.
You know I'm gonna have to look now, right?
Right. There I go, putting my foot in my mouth. When will I ever learn?
Whoa. Sector 5 under city.
Oh. Hey, let's check it out. Come on. Can I?
Sure.
Please.
Which one do you want?
Whichever one you pick.
Why are you acting so weird? Well, you are. This isn't you.
If you ask me, I'd probably say, this piece?
I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna let him choose.
Everything is free. But remember, it's one per person.
This is it. After much cajoling, Cloud is about to give his very first gift to Aerith. Only question is, which one will he choose?
That one.
Ah, I'm so sorry. I meant everything but that one. Tell you what, I've got something else I think you'll love.
Ooh.
Come on, man.
You know, that's actually pretty neat. Perfect, even.
You kidding me?
I'll miss these moments. Thank you both.
Now, where to next? That way. Come on.
Oh.
It's your lucky day, you two. Feel free to take whatever you'd like. Ah, but only one per person.
Then we better choose wisely.
I'll take one of those.
Then I'll have... one of those.
All right. Hmm. Though these aren't the only treats I've got, you know. How about my latest creation?
Really? Let's try it.
Sure.
Go on, enjoy. Figured I'd pull out all the stops for my last hurrah. Guess I pulled out one too many.
No, it just needs a little sugar, maybe.
Yeah, and take out whatever's making my tongue tingle.
It sounds to me like I need to start over. If only we all had more time, am I right?
Zach. Pretty sure I only asked to meet with Professor Hojo. Not a whole platoon.
Oh.
Whatever. The world's about to end anyway.
Eh.
Got nothing to lose, and everything to gain. Coming through, boys!
So huh? This is where you've been hiding. In a world that has accepted its fate.
Hey, what's that?
Let's go see.
Just as you must.
Sorry, folks. I've only got one shot left.
We were next.
We've been waiting for ages.
We don't have any photos together.
We don't have any either.
Okay, how about you all pose? Cutest looking couple gets their photo taken.
What now?
Okay.
I like this one.
Smile real big for the camera now.
Hold on, Biggs. I'm coming.
Sector 6 reactor.
What gives? Reactor busted?
Seems it's all out of Mako. Pump's still sucking away, but the only thing it's pulling up is dirt.
Meaning?
That the life stream's bone dry. Bomb one reactor, bomb them all. Planet's done either way. And so are we.
Oh, oh!
Run!
Biggs, you idiot.
That it?
Bomb barely made it through testing. Figures it'd fail for real. What am I still doing here? Why did I have to survive? Look at me. I'm useless. Can't even make a damn bomb.
You're not useless.
Don't say that.
For a moment there, I thought my life might have some meaning, but it doesn't mean shit.
Well, that's where you're wrong. Wanna know why? Cause you mean a lot to a lot of people. So come on, man.
Thanks, but why are you here?
Yeah, about that.
Never mind, I know. Kinda obvious now I think about it. World may be ending and all, but a bombing's still a bombing.
That's part of it too. But mostly, I was worried about you.
That bleeding heart. It'll get you killed.
I don't know. I wanted to take action. Take charge. Take control. To know that I had a choice. That this path, this world was one I chose.
That's what I want to hear.
I wanted to take back my life.
Oh! Oh!
Higgs? Buddy? No. No.
Biggs, get up!
Soldiers.
End of the road, huh? Fate's got one twisted sense of humor. And I'm always the punchline.
But I'm sick of taking its shit! This is my life. I make the rules.
That's what I want to hear.
See you never!
Later.
Bye.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, why'd you pass on us?
Well, for starters, you don't look like you're on a date. More like at a funeral.
Well, I don't think that's true at all.
Just have fun while you can, huh? See ya.
Now then, where shall we go to next?
Before that, talk to me. What's going on with this place? With you? And please don't play dumb.
Sephiroth.
All right. I'll tell you when we get to our spot, okay?
Where's that?
You really have to ask? It's one of my most favorite places. Can I make it any more obvious?
Whoa. Zach. Sector 5, Undercity Church.
Cloud.
What? Johnny?
Biggs. Or Aerith. How the hell am I supposed to choose?
Sephiroth.
Sephiroth! Hey! You want a piece of me?
No. Not you.
Whoa!
It was all you, wasn't it, Sephiroth?
Well, it isn't over yet.
That's what I want to hear.
This is it, right? Our spot?
Bingo.
That was easy.
I told you it was obvious.
Well, you'll have to give me a harder one next time.
Oh? Next time?
I mean, why not?
Yeah. Why not? At least I know now. Where you and I stand, I mean. Thing is, Cloud, I really like you.
Aww.
But then, like can mean a lot of different things, can't it? Cause there's liking, and then there's... liking.
Seriously, what's going on? You've been weird all day.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
Please. Aww. That's nice.
Whatever happens, don't blame yourself. Thank you.
Huh?
Sorry. I'll be okay. Here. Take it.
But your mom gave that to you.
This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you. So thank you, Cloud. For everything.
Huh?
What is this?
Oh, Sephiroth!
It's been fun.
Huh? Is she gonna die? If she dies, I'm gonna be so mad. The Dementals.
Of reality.
All the flashbacks when the from boundaries of FF7 remake.
New worlds are born.
Zack.
The planet encompasses a multitude of worlds, ever unfolding. Some quickly perish, while others endure. Yet even the most resilient worlds are doomed to fade. Nevertheless, their loss is not to be mourned. For it is not death, but a homecoming that awaits them. In the planet's embrace, all life is as one. All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet. That he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be.
Cries, her rapture.
Screaming! It's screaming!
Oh, Cloud. I thought you might finally understand. Cloud, lend me your strength.
No.
Let us defy destiny. Together. 7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you. Perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see. Let go of the past, Cloud. For the future is bright. We are to bear witness to the reunion of worlds.
The reunion.
Leave me out of it.
How very stubborn of you. Perhaps you need a little push. I give you my blessing.
Hell of a landing.
Belong here. Very poor form.
Let's fight. Finally.
We meet again.
You're okay. Sephiroth's here. I can feel him, watching us.
What, Aerith? What the?
Yeah. But forget about him for now. Just focus on yourself, okay?
But I'm fine.
Focus on you, Cloud. The one I've been trying to find. The real you.
Huh?
Leave Sephiroth to me. I can handle him. He's planning to use the Black Materia, but I won't let that happen. He has to be stopped by a Cetra. And I'm the last. Thanks for returning it to me, Cloud. I appreciate it. But now, it belongs with you.
It looks empty.
Wait. Okay, Aerith? Okay, we need to follow Aerith.
Aerith!
What the?
Aerith! Come back!
Aerith, please come back. Please. I don't want to lose you. I love you. I love you, Aerith!
Please tell me you're okay.
I'm fine.
I didn't know if it was Mako poisoning or the degradation, but I thought you were done for.
Sorry to disappoint.
Well, you can thank me for the ride later. Gotta find Aerith first.
She told us that an ancient city lies just beyond these woods, and that the Cetra built a very special altar there. That's where she's headed, I'm sure of it.
Problem is, Sephiroth stole the Black Materia. Meaning he could destroy the entire planet any minute. And Aerith said she's the only one who can stop him.
Where is this place?
No one knows but her.
We got separated in the fog, and she's out there, all alone.
Then we'd better hurry. That way.
And how can you be so sure?
Sometimes you just know.
So, Cloud, I heard something from Aerith. She said Sephiroth kicked the ever-living crap out of you back in the Temple of the Ancients.
You heard wrong. Didn't go down like that.
Okay. Then how exactly did he get the materia from you? You don't always have to play the badass, you know.
All right, fine. You win. He beat the shit out of me and took the materia. It's my fault.
It's kind of mine too. I should have been there for you, but I wasn't.
What would you do?
Must have been some dream you were having, judging by the way your eyes were twitching.
Don't know if I'd call it a dream.
Either way, something happened to you, didn't it?
Yeah. Got sent to another world. Apparently, there's at least a few more than one.
Is that right?
I'd explain, but don't think I can.
It's all right. Doubt I'd want to hear it anyway.
Is it just me, or is there something weird about this mist?
There is.
Do you see them in it too? The whispers?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to say it, but if the whispers control fate, then does that mean we were destined to be separated from Aerith?
Maybe.
Why'd I have to open my mouth?
Oh, God.
Hey, Cloud, promise me, if you start feeling sick or thinking weird thoughts, you'll let us know, okay?
Thoughts like...
For example, stuff like thinking I'm not the real me.
Sorry.
You don't have to apologize, but I do want you to talk to me or someone at least.
All right. I can do that.
Cloud, I've apologized to everyone else, but not to you, so I'm sorry for giving the keystone to Shinra. I truly am. I just thought that since it was so dangerous, I'd rather something happen to one of them than to one of you.
No need to explain yourself.
You're a good man, Cloud. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Oh, I'm still pretty pissed. I just got bigger fish to fry.
Right, that makes sense. Still, I'll do what I can to help, and we'll fry those fish together.
Ancient city?
The Grand Metropolis.
Oh.
Where the ancients once gathered to pray, thought lost to time. Until today.
This is it, right?
You know, I think it is. Yeah. Gramps told me all about it when I was growing up. He called it the Forgotten Capital. Said it was the heart of Cetran civilization, but I never thought I'd see it.
And this place screams fancy altar. Aerith's gotta be here.
Well then, let's go get our girl.
Ah, damn it.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say those assholes are fixing to get in our way again.
Yep.
Look at them, though.
Yeah. They're different. Don't belong to fate or the planet. They belong to Sephiroth.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What is all this?
It's the end.
Sephiroth.
Good, Aerith. Pray.
Aerith is praying for Sephiroth? What?
It's upon us. The reunion
When worlds merge. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
This is what I saw in the final trailer. Let's end this. But how do I? Oh, there.
I don't know, but they sure don't like us.
I thought the white one was good. Oh wait, that probably sounded a little racist. I don't know. Sorry.
Out of luck.
best way.
Aerith!
How are we supposed to get through?
Shouldn't be too hard. Just gotta say the magic words.
Please.
Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
No thanks. I'm good.
Sanctuary! Before I go, I'm gonna heal myself. So it looks like I'm doing this all alone. Why does this look like Atlanta? Like, you know, from the movie Aquaman? Oh, got a healing spot. About this.
Taught me how to pray, and
as the last living Setra, I may never learn. All I want is one thing.
Aerith, no.
To keep the others safe.
Aerith.
They mean so much to me.
What? Please don't let me kill Aerith. Please don't let me kill Aerith. Please, I love her. Please, I love Aerith. Please, 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 please don't let me. Please, please. Please, I love Aerith. What the fuck?
No!
Huh? Good! I'm not gonna let you kill Aerith! Goddamn time you're here! No! 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 No, 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 no! Please, 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 no. Please, don't do this. Don't do this, please.
Aerith!
No! Sephiroth!
Cloud, it's okay.
What?
Aerith.
Kill
you!
And so it begins. A confluence of worlds and emotions. Loss, chief among them. It engulfs fleeting moments of joy, transforming them into rage, sadness, hatred. Never have I felt them so keenly.
I got this.
I do. You can rest now.
However, you'll never see the truth with such clouded eyes.
Shut up!
After all, you're just a puppet.
This is Genova.
Take the lead.
Here I go. Please wreak some serious havoc. All right.
This is Genova.
Good to go?
Yeah, it's on you.
Pushing it.
You won't regret this.
I won't give up.
You're ready to go. Good luck.
My turn. Leave this to me.
Yuki. I mean, it's you.
Gotta be careful.
Now this is all on me.
Ain't dead yet.
Let me just at least check its weakness.
I got your number.
I got Tifa and Yuffie back. Good.
Stay strong.
Of course. Keep it together.
You are right. Let's on you.
Very focused now. Do me proud.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
I got this.
Yeah. Oh god. Okay.
You good?
Better than that thing's gonna be in a few minutes!
Got that right!
Be ready for it then!
Okay, let's try it again.
Good to go.
show on the road.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Fire in a hole. Finally, someone I'm actually good at.
You got it. You're on the tube, right?
Hasn't been boring.
You can say that again. It's been a real trip. You're not getting out of this one. You won't regret this.
I'm coming in hot!
Mind if we drop it? Because we thought we'd swing by!
Oh.
Ready?
Now!
Hey, humans are unsexy.
Fully restored. Good. Zach.
White, as far as the eye can see.
Hey, anybody there?
Cloud.
How about that? Well, nice to see you too.
So,
I hear you've been pretty busy.
Oh! Oh!
Zach? How's about we save the catching up for later?
You!
Sephiroth!
It's time we end this! Cloud and Zach versus Sephiroth. One hell of a team.
Cloud, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
All right. Follow my lead.
Look at you taking charge. I like it. Bringing out the big gun.
Mother.
What the hell happened to you? You were a soldier! How could you turn your back on everything we stand for?
He's
easily.
Right. Long as you need what you want, who cares who gets hurt? Is that it? You really got it coming.
Buzz off.
Where's the thunder? Damn it. Well, I didn't expect Sephiroth would be easy, okay? Okay, guys, let's try this again, alright? Now it's time to finish this once and for all.
Cloud, you ready for this?
Yeah, alright. Follow my lead.
Look at you taking charge. I like it.
You're dead.
What the hell happened to you? You were a soldier. How could you turn your back on everything we stand for?
Easily.
Right. As long as you get what you want, who cares if you're hurt? Is that it? You really got it coming.
Alright, let's at least see what his weakness is, because I guarantee he has none. Yep. And his health. Oh god, he is so strong. Well, to be fair, he is the most powerful villain I can know of. But my favorite one of all time is gonna still be Green Goblin. Let's see what Cloud and Zack can do. Let him go. Let's see what he's gonna do. No, I'm not gonna call my summon out.
Just as worlds unite, so too do they part.
Whoa. Oh. We've been separated. Like how I've been separated from Tifa. All me now.
Alone at last. Shall we?
We shall. Genova? What? Well,
don't care how big you get. I'm not backing down. I'm finishing this.
That is what I want to hear.
Call it fire.
Think I'm done yet? Oh, so I'm actually climbing on Sephiroth. Or Genova, if that's what he wants to be called.
Gotta give it my all.
Let's go!
Ouch, my ears hurt. Zack!
Protect your honor as a soldier.
Let's settle this once and for all.
All right, it's time to go all out. Here goes nothing. Your time's up! Go!
I'm going as Yuffie.
He's rebuilding himself!
Then we keep fighting!
Hey, Butthead here's looking pretty banged up.
Call me crazy, but it feels like someone's helping us.
Do you think now?
We haven't even scratched it!
We've got to take her to the barrier!
It's no fair! She can wait! Take my fiery wrath! Not yet.
for it.
You do me proud. You're in good hands now, little. Got your teeth chattering.
What?
All right, this is my time.
Sephiroth! Who am I gonna play as now?
Cloud Strife.
Sephiroth!
Aerith! Oh my god. I knew you weren't dead. Wait, are you still dead, or are you just here to help me?
Let's end this. Together.
Yes, Aerith. Let's do it together.
I love you, Aerith.
I must admit, I underestimated you.
No.
Okay, let's finish this. So it's my turn, tagging out. And catch.
No escape.
Gotta destroy that wing.
Don't even bother. That shit won't work on me. Not anymore. All right. This ends here.
Your end is not. You will be quiet.
Go on.
She is good.
How can you want this, Sephiroth?
Ego, your part is played.
How can you want an eternity
alone? He probably just wants to die so that way he can join his mother.
Calling fire, Eren! You ready? Alright! You're dead.
This one's for you.
Feeling good.
Defy me.
One more shot.
No more.
Go on.
You're dead.
Alright, there! There! I defeated Sephiroth! Hey, where are you going?
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
For the famous line that I've been saying throughout all the gameplay series, let's do this. Huh? So she's really dead? I'm mad right now. I'm mad. I know you can't see it in my face, but I am actually mad.
We got him. So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye. For now.
See ya!
Is she gonna come back? Please let her come back. I really don't want her to die. I love her. Yep, you heard right. I love you, Aerith. Okay. Aerith, please be alive. Please. I know Aerith is not real, but still, if she was, I would say I love her.
Aerith, wake up.
Please.
Thank you.
stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Earth. Yep. Sounds good.
I'll miss you. Huh?
I'll see you off.
Tifa, it's time.
Tifa, come on.
I have to admit, you were quite the man. Who, me? I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event. Made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
Ah, you're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Huh?
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. A father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve. Like old times.
This game was in the 2024 Game of the Year. I'd vote for this game to win. But if there's any other games I like, then I probably would vote for that one, but still.
Zack.
Couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Nibelheim. I think I'm coming, I think.
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this? Oh, shit.
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? Cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
What's the problem, Yuffie?
It's not fair.
What? What's not fair? I get it. You really missed Aerith.
Aerith?
The black material?
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North.
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. We're close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
I will, Aerith.
You gonna be okay getting back?
I will.
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke.
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith, I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
I promise.
Promise.
It's a song. No promises to keep. I mean, promises to keep. I don't know what the song's called, but still, I'll look up.
Walking city streets with worn cobblestones. Listening to people rush.
I love this song. Just how I love you, Aerith.
Goodbye.
Life passing me by, not thinking.
No promise awaits at the journey end. And we have finished the game! Oh my god, that was amazing. And guys, that was it. We have finally finished Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. What an amazing game. Although I am mad that Aerith died, but still. What an amazing game. I hope for more Final Fantasy game soon. Like, maybe they'll add another Final Fantasy VII Rebirth game. And hopefully, let's not let Tifa die in this one. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Until I met you.